My conscience leaves me no other choice. I join you in this meeting because I'm in deepest agreement with the aims and work of the organization which has brought us together.
I just like the detail on a building. I thought it was like something in particular. See the White House though. We'll have to walk past like where the trees are to even get close. So that's why the flag. But it is because we saw the flag. But it's like you gotta the trees first. Of course. Makes sense. Let me see. It's like when you over there, it feels good. When you come over here, it's like hot as ever. I won't stray too far because it's too hot for all that. But I do want to see the White House though. Because I haven't been to D.C. in so long. Because my great-great aunt lives down here. That's cool though. I really like all tires. I like how they did that.
Turn it around.
Yeah.
Outside.
What's it say? Generously supported by Toyota Motor North America. What's this? What's this, Dad? National Museum Memorial Association, incorporated in 1916. A shrine for prosperity. Well, what's this over here? What's this at? A symbolic site at a crossroads. The selected site for this museum resonates meaningfully with its vision of centralizing the African American experience, located on the Washington Monument grounds. So it intersects with the Lincoln Memorial, the White House, the Jefferson Memorial, and the Capitol Building. This location recognizes and makes visible the crucial historical role African Americans have played in the nation's growth and expansion of its democratic ideals.
Oh,
return it, but I'm going to go to the museum site. Is that the groundbreaking?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not it. I'm going to say, people don't wear those type of clothes no more, man.
I'm going to say, y'all going to be out there today.
But this is a laborer.
Oh, it is groundbreaking.
This is back. That was
groundbreaking in 2012 for the site,
yeah. But the net picture, that was from between 1923 and 1925. Oh, it's when they were building the Library of Congress. That's what that picture's from then. Then it says African Americans in Washington, D.C. Huh?
It's okay, her blood pressure's
got their own stuff too? Thank you. not supposed to be funny, but it's the truth.
Roll, Jordan, roll. My soul arise in heaven.